Hi everyone. 안녕하세요, 캡틴입니다. 오늘은 인턴 53번째 시간이고요. 줄수가 저지른 사고 때문에 엄마의 컴퓨터에서 잘못 보낸 메일을 지우려고 하죠. 과연 성공했는지 내용을 통해서 살펴보겠습니다. 첫 번째 문장입니다.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
첫 번째 문장을 보시면 You will reach your destination in 300 yards. 주어가 you가 되겠고 동사는 will reach. 목적어는 your destination, 거리는 in 300 yards. 전형적인 문장 구조죠. 어려운 것들이 없습니다. 소리를 같이 훈련하시면 You will reach your destination in 300 yards. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards.
You will reach your destination in 300 yards. 다음 문장입니다.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime.
문장을 보시면요. Little. 여기 있는 little은 부정문이죠. 그래서 조금은 알까 이런 표현입니다. 그래서 원래는 뒤에 있는데 앞으로 당겨온 것이죠. 그래서 동사가 이렇게 오고요. 주어가 이렇게 옵니다. 본동사가 이렇게 오죠. 그 다음에 본동사 know가 옵니다. 마치 의문문처럼 이렇게 만드는데요. 이 문장 구조는 여러분이 잘 아시겠죠. 지금 GPS 여자가 안내를 하고 있는데 그 여자가 조금 아는지 모르는 것이 뭐냐면 She's accomplished. 공범자라는 거죠. To a crime. 범죄에 있어서. 그래서 범죄를 지금 하러 가고 있죠. 집을 무단으로 침입해서 가고 있는데 그 길을 안내하니까 그것을 말하는 것이죠. 소리를 같이 훈련하시면 Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime. 여기 보시면 is an accomplice 이렇게 됩니다. 그래서 she is an accomplice to a crime. She is an accomplice to a crime. 이렇게 됩니다. 처음부터 붙여보시면 Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime. Accomplice to a crime 이렇게 되죠. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
Little does GPS
Little does GPS
lady know she is an accomplice to a crime.
Lady know she is an accomplice to a crime. 강조를 해볼까요? Little does. 주어는 GPS lady. 동사는 know. 그 내용이 무엇이죠? She is an accomplice to a crime.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime.
Little does GPS lady know she is an accomplice to a crime. 문장 해석을 보시면 이 내용과는 좀 틀리죠.
The woman has a hard condition. Think of it as a good deed.
The woman has a hard condition. 그 여자 엄마죠. 심장이 좋지 않은 거예요. Think of it as a. 그것을 생각하라는 겁니다. 어떻게? 그 뒤 좋은 행동으로 우리가 지금 하는 것이 나쁜 것이 아니라 엄마를 도와주는 것이라고 생각을 하라는 겁니다. 그를 같이 훈련하시면 The woman's heart condition The woman's heart condition Think of it as her Think of it as her Good deed The woman's heart condition Think of it as good deed 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
The woman has a heart condition Think of it as a good deed
The woman's heart condition Think of it as a good deed
The woman has a heart condition Think of it as a good deed
The woman's heart condition, think of it as a good deed. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
The woman has a heart condition, think of it as a good deed.
The woman's heart condition, think of it as a good deed.
The woman has a heart condition, think of it as a good deed.
The woman's heart condition, think of it as a good deed. 다음 문장입니다.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker.
I never, 내가 결코 생각하지 않는 바가 뭐냐면 you'd be, you would be겠죠. A bad influence. 나쁜 영향이죠. On me, 나에 대해서. Whitaker. 그래서 휘테크가 나에게 나쁜 짓을 하라고 이렇게 영향을 미칠 줄 몰랐다는 것이죠. 소리를 같이 훈련하시면 I never thought you'd be here. I never thought you'd be here. Bad impression on me. Bad impression on me, Whitaker. Bad impression on me, Whitaker. I never thought you'd be a bad impression on me, Whitaker. 또 다음에 덩어리 될 수 있겠죠. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker. 그리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker.
I never thought you'd be a bad influence on me, Whitaker.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is going to be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot. We go.
문장을 보시면, Oh, relax, fellas. 진정하라고 친구들. This is going to be a piece of cake. 우리 한국 표현 중에서는 식은 죽 먹기. 미국에서는 piece of cake. K 한 조각밖에 안 될 거라는 것이죠. The keys under the flower pot. 그 키가 존재하는데 아래 있죠. 위로 덮고 있는 것은 a flower pot. 어떤 것인지 모르니까 어라고 썼죠. 플라워 팟이 한두 개가 아니겠죠. 그 중에서 한 개를 말하는 겁니다. 소리가 졸려나시면 A relaxed fellows. This is gonna be her. This is gonna be her. Piece of cake. The keys under the flower pot. A relaxed fellows. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The keys under the flower pot. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
A relaxed fellows. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot. 그리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The key is under a flower pot. We go in.
Oh, relax, fellas. This is gonna be a piece of cake. The keys under the flower pot. 다음 문장입니다.
Go in, we delete, we disappear.
We go in, we delete, we disappear. 들어가서 지우고 사라지면 된다는 것이죠.
Go in, we delete, we disappear.
We go in, we delete, we disappear.
Go in, we delete, we disappear.
We go in, we delete, we disappear.
Go in, we delete, we disappear.
We go in, we delete, we disappear.
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
걱정되는 것이 한 가지가 있죠. She doesn't have an alarm, right? 의문문으로 물어봤는데요. 그렇지는 않겠죠. Caps 같은 그런 경보 장치를 말하는데요. 그건 없겠죠. She doesn't have an alarm, right? She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She doesn't have an alarm, right?
She does not.
No, she does not.
She does not.
No, she does not.
Nope, she does not.
No, she does not.
What if there's like a password on the email?
또 하나 문제점이 뭐냐면 What if there's like her? 만약에요, pass on the email. 이메일을 여는 데 있어서 패스워드가 있으면 어떻게 할까요? 이런 문제죠. What if there's like her? What if there's like her? Pass on the email. What if there's like her? Pass on the email. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
What if there's like a password on the email?
What if there's like a pass on the email?
What if there's like a password on the email?
What if there's like a pass on the email?
What if there's like a password on the email?
What if there's like a password on the email?
What if there's like a password on the email?
What if there's like a password on the email?
Then we take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
그렇게 돼도 상관이 없죠? Then we take the computer. 그러면 우리가 컴퓨터를 가지고 와서 훔친다는 것이죠? Jules said she. 왜냐하면 줄스가 이야기를 했죠. 그녀는 아마도 buy a new one, 새 것을 하나 사준다는 것이죠. So it's a win-win. 서로가 win-win 한다는 겁니다. 엄마도 좋겠죠. 새로 사주면은. 소리같이 훈련하시면 Then he take the computer. Jules said she buy a new one. So it's a win-win. Then he take the computer. Jules said she buy a new one. So it's a win-win. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
Then we take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
Then he take the computer. Jules said she'd buy a new one, so it's a win-win.
Then we take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
Then he take the computer. Jules said she'd buy a new one, so it's a win-win. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
Then we take the computer.
Then he take the computer.
Jules said she'd buy her a new one.
Jules said she'd buy you a new one,
so it's a win-win.
So it's a win-win.
Then we take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
Then he take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
Then we take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
Then he take the computer. Jules said she'd buy her a new one, so it's a win-win.
You will reach your destination in 100 yards.
You will reach your destination in 100 yards. 100야드가 남았죠?
This is like an Ocean's movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
His name is Elliot Gould.
비슷한 영화를 이야기하는데요. 벤스를 보시면 실제로 얼굴이 비슷하죠. 엘리엇 골드인데요. 얼굴이 좀 비슷하죠.
This is like an Ocean's movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
문장을 보시면요. This is like an Ocean movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses. 이렇게 되죠. 내용은 어려운 것이 없죠.
This is like an Ocean's movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean's movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean's movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean's movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
This is like an Ocean movie. Ben's the old guy with the big glasses.
His name is Elliot Gould.
His name is Elliot Gould.
Yeah, and Jason, you're Clooney.
And Jason, you're Clooney.
Thank you.
And I'll be Matt Damon, so I'm kind of an outsider.
배역을 정하고 있죠? I'll be Matt Damon. Matt Damon 아시죠? 조지 클루니 아시고요. 'Cause I'm kind of an outsider. 여기 보시면 'Cause I'm' 그리고 'kind of an' 오브 다음에 자음이 왔으니까 어반 이렇게 되죠. 'Cause I'm kind of an outsider 이렇게 됩니다. I'll meet Damon 'cause I'm kind of an outsider. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
I'll be Matt Damon 'cause I'm kind of an outsider.
Yeah. I'll be Matt Damon. 그 다음에 'cause I'm kind of an outsider 이렇게 되는데 이 친구도 굉장히 말이 빠르죠. 그래서 'cause I'm come' 이렇게 됩니다. 'Come kind of an outsider. Come kind of an outsider 이렇게 추격을 해버리죠. 실제로는 'cause I'm kind of an outsider 이렇게 됩니다. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
I'll be Matt Damon 'cause I'm kind of an outsider.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider 이렇게 되죠. I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider 이렇게도 되고요. I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider 이렇게도 되겠죠.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider. 그리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider.
I'll be Matt Damon, come kind of an outsider. 'Cause I'm kind of an outsider 이렇게 됩니다.
Definitely. Who am I?
Definitely. Who am I? 나는 누군데요?
You are Ben Affleck's brother.
얘는 누구냐면 얘입니다. 정말 닮았죠? 머리를 자르면 닮은 것 같아요. 저는 똑같은 줄 알았습니다. You are Ben Affleck's brother.
You are Ben Affleck's brother.
You are Ben Affleck's brother.
Why aren't I Brad Pitt?
Why aren't I Brad Pitt? 나는 왜 브래드 피트가 아닌데?
Why aren't I Brad Pitt?
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 I think that's kind of self-explanatory.
그러니까 친구가 I think that's kind of self-explanatory. Self-explanatory. 설명이 필요 없는 자명한 일이잖아. 설명이 필요 없지 않아? 이런 말이죠. I think that's kind of self-explanatory. 소리 함께 훈련하시겠습니다.
I think that's kind of self-explanatory.
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 I think that's kind of self-explanatory. 오늘은 여기까지 알아봤고요. 문장 구조는 기본적인 문장들이 나왔죠. 그리고 한 단어 안에서 조사들이 있는 경우에는 앞에 붙었죠. 그래서 she is an accomplice to a crime. accomplice라고 하지 않습니다. 앞에 붙죠. Think of it as her. Think of it as her. This is gonna be a piece of cake. 식은죽 먹기란 표현이죠. 그리고 'cause I'm kind of an. 이것을 'come kind of an 이렇게 발음했습니다. 오늘도 수고하셨고 1번 읽기 20번 그리고 2번 읽기 20번 80번 체화 훈련을 꼭 하시기 바랍니다. 그러면 다음번 54번째 시간에서 찾아뵙겠습니다. 즐거웠습니다. 바이.